Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is a pedal I've been waiting to try for a very, very long time. It's a tiny version of one of my favourite pedals of all time, the Pro Co Rat. This is the Pro Co Lil Rat. The Pro Co Rat is a legendary pedal. I would put it in the same category as like the Clone Centaur and the original Tube Screamer. When this pedal came out, it wasn't really trying to copy another pedal. It wasn't like a variation of a pedal that was already there. It was its own beautiful, unique thing. Granted, it's kind of taken liberties from certain things, but it was its own unique thing. You can do metal and rock with this pedal all the way through to blues and everything in between. It's been used by so many guitar players over the years, and if you want a full in-depth review of this pedal, there's actually one at PMTVUK. I'll link it in the description box down below. One of the main things about the Rat pedal is it's never really cost a lot of money. You can do beautiful low-end light overdrive with the Rat, you can do full-on distortion, and you can also nuzzle your way into fuzz. All that tone, it's very easy to use. They're built like absolute little tanks, and they don't cost an arm and a leg. Every guitar player out there needs to have one of these in their collection. But with that, pedal boards are already big enough with all of these beautiful pedals that we love, so real estate is key. So I'm so pleased, as of 2021, ProCo have released the Lil Rat, and it sounds pretty damn identical. I'll let you decide in the comments down below, but I'm going to A-B them in a second with all the lovely tones I've just been chatting about, and I can't really tell the difference. The only difference really is it doesn't have a battery compartment, so it only runs on 9-volt power, but 99% of pedal boards out there all run on power supplies anyway, so yeah, the battery is slowly becoming a thing of the past. Same really rugged anodized construction. It's got an army surplus grade ionized, lots of fancy words, circuit board inside. So again, this thing's gonna outlive all of us. Very easy to use. A distortion control, a filter control, which I'll talk about more in a second, and an overall volume control. Same as the big guy. And also the middle of the air lights up, just the same. The Rat was already a small pedal. It delivered a lot of punch from a tiny enclosure, but now it's even smaller. It's only 2 inches. And this is the most fun that you can have with 2 inches. That's what she said. That's what she said. So distortion does what it says on the tin, increases how much overall saturation is happening to your signal. The volume is how loud you want said signal to be coming out of it. But the filter, it's not like a tone control, it doesn't get brighter and darker. When it goes up, it filters out some of the higher frequencies, giving you a little bit more low end. And when you go anti-clockwise, turn it down, it lets those frequencies fly through a little bit more, making your tone a bit crisper and a bit clearer. So for reference, this is the clean tone in the Black Star. Everything, no, the distortion's at 2 o'clock, the filter's at noon, and the volume's at 1 o'clock. Comparison. I have realized that when you do a comparison like this, the tone pots are obviously very different because these are a lot smaller, and when you have them at the same level, they don't exactly match up, but they do tonally sound and feel the same because they've got the same kind of bounce back. It's that lovely kind of percussive. One of the best things about Rats as well is, like I said earlier, they go from overdrive to distortion to fuzz. They're very responsive to the input that hits it as well. So whether you're using another overdrive pedal to boost it, or the volume of your guitar and your picking attack. It's got a beautiful kind of, it blooms, like there's a natural compression happening. It's one of the most amp-like sounding overdrives out there, but it's still very stereotypically a Rat pedal. You get hit with a wall of saturation, but it's very, you can hear all the notes in a chord. Distortion down to 9 o'clock, so like 2 or 3. Reference. Turn the filter up. Turn it down. When you turn it down, it obviously adds a lot more. It doesn't add, it just kind of enhances the high end. It doesn't really add anything. Like frequency rise. I would use that tone for boosting an already overdriven tone. So let's check out the overdrive channel on the Black Star. So that's just pure Black Star. Has a bit more tightness and a lot more percussiveness. Nuno Betancourt is a huge fan of the Rat. His main tone was a JCM-800 with a Rat in front of it, and he's got a very percussive kind of playing. This is very much that. I don't know any... Well, I can't play like Nuno Betancourt because I haven't got his lovely American hands, but... Puerto Rican hands. Where's he from again? Comment down below. Let's go back to a clean now, and this is with, again, the drive halfway up. You can't beat a Rat pedal, it's so good. The gain 3/4 of the way up. I'm bringing the filter down there to make it cut through and be more like a distortion pedal as opposed to a fuzz. Because if you turn the filter off to take away some of that high end. That's like all those doom metal bands and stuff. We'll just hold a single note for like 4 minutes. Right, I think that's literally all the sight sounds and specs I can get out of a beautiful little rat. Highly recommend getting one because I've just bought one. I've actually just bought this one. They're not a lot of money. I've always wanted one, but I've never had the space on a pedal board for a big one. So this one is now mine, and I highly recommend you checking one out yourself. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Pro Co Lil Rat overdrive distortion fuzz pedal, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.